Welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved Extinction. Yes, I have a spade thing in my hand. This is a taxidermy tool for taxidermy. Yeah, I've made some taxidermies. Been making a little bit of progress here with some stuff around the base. These gotchas are amazing. I've got some boots here. Oh, I made just made this last night. Primitive mining drill. Just wanted to give it a shot. I went and got a bunch of sulfur and cactus sap and made some fuel for propellant fuel for my S+ collector. It's not working. Not for these guys. Not for this. So. Yeah, we've got all these resources here that we get from these guys. Let's consume all this stuff, see what we got in there. I got this from them. I figured out something. Fertilizer is a craftable item. I get fertilizer from my dung beetles. I then take that fertilizer that is a craftable item that I can either craft myself or whatnot. I feed to these guys and they started producing stuff, so I started taking the stuff that they produced if it wasn't any good, and I would put it back into their inventory. But with the fertilizer, what was happening, I noticed, is because I did a control test. I gave fertilizer to the other guys across the way, not these ones. These guys haven't really, I mean, very rarely, I think I've gotten like one thing out of them. These guys over here, both of them started giving me items like these boots. Let me show you this other stuff. All right, and here we are. Yeah, heck, almost a full set of armor. Look at this. I got gloves, I got a helmet. I think this crossbow I actually got from an alpha. But I got this bow from them. These shoes. This pistola. Apprentice riot boots. Armor 254. It's pretty dope. And I got this primitive heavy miner's helmet. Armor 150.6. Not bad. Let's see, the helmet I just got from them, flak helmet 233.1. the gloves are 206.2 and 308.9 for the boots. Pretty good stuff. Oh, and I got a sword from them too. But I can give them this stuff that they give me, and they'll give me better stuff back. Like this, I don't need anymore. I don't need this, I don't need this, I don't need this. They gave me better stuff, so I could just upgrade it. I'm gonna keep this stuff. I'll keep the fur boots too. But yeah, just kinda consuming everything. Getting a lot of obsidian and black pearls. Oh, a lot of black pearl here. A lot of obsidian. It's 1,000. That's pretty good. I can get rid of these. I think I've emptied them. They just have spark powder left in them. And some metal. Because I've got my big forge over here. Brah! And I've got a taxidermy stand here I can put stuff on. Back to the taxidermy. We're all over the place today, dude. I like how he breathes and stuff. It's not creepy at all. I could actually put a dermis on him to make him look different. So I've got my little sloth man here. And I've got this guy over here. One thing I came to realize is that I want to take these sloths. I want to build a thing and put them up, so they drop all the crystals down and it just showers goodies on me. I was thinking of, you know, putting some sloths up there. Up in this area, up on this ridge, and then hopefully getting away with putting some sloths there. I don't know what the difference is in distance. And then having them face out that way. And then that way, this fountain will fill up with crystals. I could just come in here and collect. I needed the water. And I needed the poop. Yeah, so I wanted to do some stuff with those guys. But that's boring. And I want a snow owl, but that's just me just wanting a snow owl. And I've caught a snow owl on other maps. And if you haven't checked it out, go watch some owl stuff. If you want me to redo it, you can comment below. I'll consider it. Oh. I told... let's see. I've got... Boom. Where is it? Here. Ha. Cha. There. Put that away. I already put the obsidian in there. I'm trying to make plenty of fuel. Plenty of gas. I'm getting plenty of oil from these guys. I mean, this oil, I'm just 342. That was just from the gacha production I got going on. And then this guy right here, he collects oil from, so I'm having him collect oil and poop and stuff, but he's collecting oil from, man, they're just everywhere. I need a collector of sorts. He collects oil from the dung beetle. That's who produces oil. I was like, who's producing oil? I thought he was opening up the gacha crystals. But yeah, we don't have to own it to taxidermy it. So we can go out and we can find some really cool stuff. We just have to... I think it has to be alive when we hit it? I'm not sure. But let me make some more nets. And then we will... go from there. And then I'll show you what the chair is for. Alright, see you in a bit. Alright. We're here on like the edge of the topest building. Up above the rest of the buildings. Ooh, what a spectacular view. And I've got this chair here. It's the best I can do for a comfy gaming chair. And it shall be placed here as a monument. Monumental. Oh. There we go. What can I do with this chair? I can pick it up, I can put it down, and I can destroy it. No, just can't name it. I don't have a sign. Once I get a sign, I could put a sign up to mark this. But this is a monument. Or comfy gaming chair. Alright, and I've got plenty of these bad boys. Cha-cha. And we're gonna head to the desert. I want to get myself those new dinos, the Velonosaurs. I mean, the snow owls you get from Genesis. I think you get some, like, the Velonosaurs too. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. Probably not. I think they're just on this map, but... I want to have the Velonosaurs. I think that'll be helpful for the drops. So we're just going to head over there. And, yeah. Maybe some taxidermy, some things along the way. We'll see what we can do. So we'll turn this on so we can see what we're looking for. Wouldn't mind finding a tape jar. A decent level. Jeez. Level 5 Velonosaur. The thing that sucks about the Volanosaurs is you kind of have to take them out first. If you don't find the level you want, you gotta take them out, you know. Have them respawn is something you want. Run, horsies, run! Alright, well, I'm gonna look around here a little bit and see what I can find.
Hello.
Is. Oh, there she is. A 145 female. That's pretty good. That is pretty good. I just stopped at this spot right here. I just thought this spot right next to the waterfalls on this little plateau. Look at that waterfall and all this stuff. Gorgeous, I thought. Gorgeous. Ooh, that capybara just spawned in too. Eh, crap. But I thought that's a good spot for a base up there. So if and when I build a base out here, 145 female, she's on like an island thing, then I could definitely, or is that two of them? So I'll take either or. Man, what the heck's going on here? I'm totally down with that. Can I get away with getting them from here? Where's that Allosaurus? Man, my nerves are going. Oh, please don't aggro on me. Oh, crap. Where's that Allo going? Alright. You gotta go, Allo. You make me nervous. I don't need you sneaking up on me, jerk. There's some Prime. Right? Is that Prime? I want to be on that edge. We got Pia. Where'd it go? Oh no, don't be fighting Stego. Yeah, eat the Stego. Sweet. Oh shit. Gotta lay down some Torpor and come back and net it again when it de-aggros. Alright. I'll bring you back when I get this girl down. Alright. She should be. Yep, there she is. Reload another net. We did it! And there's another one across the way over there. How fast do they wake up? Torpor's gone down just a little bit. What do I got on me? Oh, I mean, what do we got on you? Let's see. Yeah, we just got Prime. Alright. So 145, we were able to net it. And then knock it out. And get it! Alright, we should be able to get that other one. I'm gonna give you four. You are gorgeous. I love the blue. Alright. Woo! One more and it should be up. We got it. Ah, crap. Come on. Checking my surroundings. Head on a swivel. Might have to come back for this one, I don't know. Yeah. Alright, it's got enough torpor. I don't want it to drown. Whew. I don't want to get hit by one of those things. No, don't drown. Get out of the way, Enki. Come on, get away from the other one. Come on, Stego, up here. Come on. There's my 145's running still. Wondering where the 145 went, and it came down, it went over this little geyser thing and then came down it. Capro in the water. I really don't want to do this near a Capro. I guess I could have just free shot it, because this is probably going to be it. Oh no, two shots, alright. There you go. Alright, if it landed here, I can. Or if it crawled up this, then I can. Alright, da-da. You, all we need is a male and we can breed these. Alright. What about the moth? Pretty moth. You pretty? Can I get a dermis from you? No. No dermis. Let's see if we can get a dermis from this corpse over here. But it's where you can get dermises from the corpses, this is. Yeah. There we go. Right? Yeah. Oh, no, scorpion, no. Stupid. Kill him. Alright. Woo. Woo. Don't get hit by the vent. Jeez. Okay. Oh, the day of butt puckering has arrived. That is the day today. Butt pucker day. Here you go. Get inside this Pokeball. Alright. I'd really love to find a Gerbella. Gerbella. Dude. Gerbella would be dead, bruh. Oh, yeah. I want to see if I can find a Gerbella out here. If they have them, I don't know. But I do need to see if I can find a male to breed with those females to breed up my army. My drop army. And I want to take these guys back to the island and see if I could buzz through with super buff ones and tear up a boss fight. Or two. Or three. Get my engrams unlocked. My levels. Alright, I'll bring it back when I find something worth finding. Level 5 Carno. Whatever. Oh, okay, well. Been around. There's a level 80 male. I found a level 80 or 95. It's the highest I found. And I don't want them. I do want them. They're 20. So I'm just gonna come back later. Hopefully the ones that I did kill will respawn as something higher. If not, I could try my hand, you know, later. Come back with another dino. Let's head back into the city though. Whoa. And I guess I'll look for a tape jar on the way back. All right. Well, no luck on the tape jar. Just back here at the base. Get these guys out though. Put a saddle on them. You equipped. No. Let's see. Do that. Then away. Let's see. Velonosaur. I don't know. Is it Velonosaur? Velonosaur? Yeah. 8 Ingram points. At level 27. Sweet. And it takes chitin fiber hide and a smithy. Sweet. Alright, we'll go with that. Saddles. Oh, you know what? I am lacking fiber. I know that for a fact. So let's get some fiber. I'm gonna make these saddles, put them on these guys, and we'll see how they do. Alright, so this one tamed up to 217, and this one tamed up to 217. Both of them were the same. Stats are a bit different on them though. This one has 2500 health and 1284 melee with a 1267 stamina. That's pretty decent, I guess. It's better stamina. This guy's got better health. And the melee is better. This one's also got 44 points. And this one only has 39. It's because I tamed this one sooner. So I'm going to take this one out first. See how it does. And, yeah, we'll check it out. Get on the bird and go down there to the ground. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Oh, sweet. Okay. Pretty freaking sweet. Need stamina. Let's get some health first going. So 10,000. And then 15 on melee and throw some stamina in there. 6,000 stamina. Let's see how that does. Save the rest. Sweet. Not that fast. Maybe throw some into speed. Get a little bit quicker. Yeah. Okay, I'm feeling it. Alright, let's see. I'm not seeing any. Not seeing any bad dudes anywhere. There we go. Ooh. This thing's got some range. Nice. Nice. All right, where's your bag? Ooh, an apprentice. All right, and what does that take to build that guy? And not that great. I have an ascended one that actually doesn't take much. I was surprised. I don't have just the one now. I have two of them, and one of them is quite affordable. I have almost achieved it. Okay. Oh. Yeah, you know what? I think I could do just fine on one of those drops, hopefully. Get a male of these, breed some together. Maybe crafting some cheap enforcers, because they do extra damage against the corrupted. And yeah, that'll, I think, work just fine. Just fine. But yeah, I'm gonna go back to the desert, find a male. Maybe grab myself another snow owl, just for the heck of it. But yeah, I think that's gonna do it for today's episode. This guy's pretty dope. Alright. Thanks for joining me on this adventure, and I'll see you later!